Oh wow, that was really good. Like landed on the steps. That's kind of weird. Wow. Not very well executed, is it?
Oh.
That's a good fight. That's right, yeah. Thought I was like, forgot what I was doing. Thought I opened the wrong menu. Thank you. way too far. I could have made that, I just like pressed the wrong buttons. And, like, I didn't need to dodge when I did. I had a second or two. But that's alright. ladder. Oh, yeah. Silly sound glitch. Splishy splash. No, oh, whoops. Shouldn't have rolled there. Cool. to salvage that, okay. That was really, really scuffed. Passive it.
Oh.
See, the problem with running this in French is you don't get the awesome, like an orphaned cabbage you rolled straight into my trap dialogue. It's really quite a shame. Oh, God. Nah, darn shield, probably. That's actually really good. Hello? Okay. I was trying to grab him. Move. Sometimes I hate that minigame. And by sometimes I mean most of the time. Gonna get that chest later. I'm gonna do that too fast. At least. Oof. That's too bad. I nearly screwed that up. Nice recovery. I really wanted to get an intensive refill there, so that's why I was attacking things. That was close. That is super rare that that guy gets away from you. It does happen occasionally, but... it's just so, so uncommon. Nice. Oops. That should make it some time. Not sure how much time that cycle actually saves, but it's like a couple seconds at least. Thank you. It's close. Alright, I'll take it. One teleport. It was very close to zero cycle. That'll take a one cycle. I don't split here. Probably saving time here. I think, although it doesn't really look like it, does it? Wow, how am I not saving time here? That's very surprising to me. Like, that was a really good flame face fight, and I got fast cycle on the, like, on the Intenso chest. So how on earth did how did I do that faster? Yeah, I did get the chest down there. Alright, let's see how El Inferno goes. Wow, that was so good. Those two yellow guys just ran away from me. I'll take it. Room 2 was really quick too, actually. I like used like less special attacks, which kept me less combo score, but is a little bit faster. Thank you. good old Salsis. That's actually pretty good. Yeah, that was actually really quick. That double hit where I hit the red guy as well as the, what was it, the yellow dude? It's really good. Or not the yellow dude. Whatever. I hit two guys normally together where you normally do not. So. That was close, I almost didn't land that throw. I should be slower here. Oh, I was really close to getting that third punch off. Oh, well. Still a very clean room. I don't want to turn into chicken here. Okay, I didn't drop my combo. Okay, nice save. That was almost... I almost super screwed that up. I managed to save it. Real good. Awesome. I didn't just jump. That's really silly of me. Beautiful. So this should be gold. Yeah. Okay, buy upgrades and switch costumes. Is clear. Not amazing, but good enough. Yeah, I need to remember to get this chest. That was a good stretch. Okay, that was slightly scuffed. didn't fall into the lava, and that's what counts. It's fine. Wow, that bone was spooky. This one's gonna just hit me, but that's okay. Let's see if I can not screw up this arena. Screw it up. Okay, it's fine. Didn't die. It's fine. Hello, get off the wall. Dang. That bone seriously got in my way. It's really funny, actually. Thank you. Ow. Wow, I didn't expect to land on that platform. I also didn't check the shield color. Okay. I meant to press the chicken button, not the intenso button. Bleh. I'm supposed to go fly off that wall. The Strip God was played real nice, at least. No, you're supposed to uppercut first. We did the jump first instead of the uppercut. Oh well. Tetsubar's barely. How are you not dead? Thank you. Just missed. I'm not really sure why I never had the idea to goat flag across the forest until like just recently. But okay, I will take the free time save. That's all right. That's also not right. I've done this before. It's fine. Wait a minute, I have to land now. Sort of scuffed these last two rims. It's okay though. Oh, that was beautiful. Wow, I actually landed that. Okay, well. I thought I was way too low. Okay, 100% enforced. Excuse me, game. Please. Oh my god. Yeah, I was supposed to go flat on that too. Oh. Oh, I forgot to check the percents of the volcano. Oh. Hopefully I didn't miss anything. Nice. That was actually kind of close to hitting me. Okay. Oh my god, that killed me. Nobody saw that. Yikes. All right. Oh, I hit the ceiling. Okay, treetops.
stretch time.
And in my PB, I have like fourth try chicken beef too. So, things are looking pretty good. I almost dimension swapped out of that. Yeah, good. It's possible for that guy to hate you.
Thank you.
wrote that way too early, but that's fine. Forgot that that was the last arena for some reason. Ooh, he's off of his red shield, isn't he? that Grand Slam to Grand Slam is actually pretty tough. This one is blue. I'm saving a bunch of time here. That was very clean. And the goat flies I wasn't doing in my PB either. Yeah, nice. This is getting dangerously close to sub 230, isn't it? If I, like, got first time chicken, which I'm not, like, holding my breath for or anything. No clue, that's faster than just doing the derp derp. It probably isn't. Oh, I didn't split. Or, no, I did. Never mind. Yeah. Boy, I did the Lucura is something else, isn't it? Alright, Chicken Thief, let's do this thing. Nice! Yeah, I actually managed to follow him there. Well, that's gonna save a lot of time. Thank you. So the only place I haven't actually checked is the volcano. I might have missed something in volcano, but I don't think I did. Like, just based on the splits and everything. That's close. Alright, let's do this thing. Ah, damn it. That's too bad. Not a big deal, but... We're still gonna save like an enormous amount of time from Chicken Thief. Yeah. I didn't think it'd be quite that much, but holy crap. So we are actually just on sub 230 pace. Okay, sure. Yeah, why not? Got that chest already. Why are we using a Tenso? It's fine. I mean, I suppose it's probably not a bad idea to start the fight that way. Yeah, there's really no point in trying to kill him near the center. I could have just killed him. Instead, wasted like 3 or 4 seconds trying to. Head towards the center. 4% in Sierra. So soon we got everything in Volcano. We are good to go. Pretty sure we did. Tried to get a second, squeeze a second roll in there. Be a little bit careful here. My Tenso is kind of low. Okay, so let's see if we can get two guys here. Okay, it's good enough. I don't know why he didn't get knocked down there, that was surprising to me. Let's see if we can get this. It's fine. Ow. Come on down here, buddy. Okay, so I'm not going to check 100% now, I'm going to check it after the run. Oh my god, get up there. I was supposed to go fly off of there. Triple. Two cycle, let's go. Man, if I'm 99%, I'm gonna be upset. Defensive headbutt spam hurts a lot. Holy cow, he attacks so quickly. Yeah, okay. I was not expecting that whatsoever. I did not think I could gain nearly that much time. But I will take it. Jeez, that was a phenomenal run. I do have 99%, I could probably, like, get it and then beat the boss again before it, and it would still be a PB. Like, literally, wait till the credits end, reload game, check percentage, oh, it's 99%, find the item, beat Kalaka again. Be pretty close. Yeah, huh. Okay, so let's check this out here. Woo! Nice. Alright. GG. Yeah. I remember when 232 was really friggin' impressive looking.